Sound, okay?
One.
Teacher, me and teacher, part one. Okay, honey, you gotta go to school. You have to, honey.
Mom. My school will kick me out again.
Well, you need to get education. Well, your teacher is being nice to you and she wants to give you education.
I don't want to.
You know what? You're going to school, mister. You better get out that door. Go or I'm gonna get Daddy and wake him up. Bye, honey. Day one at school. Well, you have to do homework. Put your book bag up now. Put your book bag up now. I'll be right back.
I mean, wait one.
I have to go get my stuff, and you better put your book bag up.
Okay.
You're gonna write 5 sentences saying, I will never bring Nerf guns here again. Mister, you better come back here. Mister, you better stay there while I write these down.
Excuse me.
J-E, apology.
That's not my name.
From?
C.
CJ. CJ.
I don't know why CJ.
And you're gonna hear. Now I'm gonna write him sentences. Go sit down while I write this. This kid's over here all day.
I have to do something. my back.
Hey, you better sit down over there. You better sit back down, okay? No, sit, sit. I say sit.
I can't sit like a dog.
Sit over there.
Not sit like a dog.
Writing, you gotta write me a poem.
No, we're not supposed to do that. I don't do that at my school.
See, you're writing apologies for bringing enough guys to class, okay? What? I'm gonna give you a big prize, okay? A really huge one. Bigger than all these prizes. One you can take home, and it's bigger than your house. Hmm. Okay, write down these sentences, okay?
I'm gonna get a dirt bike.
Yeah, even a dirt bike. I can get you anything you want.
Like everything?
Yes. Even real Nerf guns. And Nerf guns who turn into dirt bikes and four-wheelers and everything.
You have to be kidding me. Wait, I'm on it.
And an action figure like that looks like you turns into him. Even. Okay. Write them sentences out. I'm about to go get it, okay?
Where's my...
It's right there. You gotta write it with this pencil.
So how do you write it?
Just write what that says right here. Right here, from right here. Here.
What CJ?
You have to put your name right there, okay? CJ, right there. Write all of this. All of that.
Okay. My sister.
I'm your teacher. I am your sister.
Right, Mom.
Some sentences. I don't see any sentences.
See?
I just wrote it.
What's that for?
So that's your sentences? You know what? I'm gonna write a note to your mom. This is not signed by tomorrow, your mom's gonna get a phone call instead of a note. You take this to your mom when you get off of school. How dare you.
What?
Detention, 5 detentions all this week. If you don't write this down tomorrow or today, I told him to write this simple thing. And he's not even listening. Okay?
Is this serious? In my box?
This.
You did not give me nothing in my box. I told you to have my box, but you didn't put nothing in it. I dare you to get in that school.
So guess what, little boy? You're not going to get anything for the end of the year.
Just kick me out the class. Because I'm not going to come back to the class again.
Well, bye. Just go. Just go out of my house. Go, 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 go. Go. Just go. Just go out of this house. Out of the schoolroom.
I cut it in the house. I'll cut it.
Get that knife. This belongs somewhere else. And no drinks in class. No knives.
Come on.
No drink. No. You better drink that up. But no knives in class. You better drink that up. so knives clash.
I'll drink this.
Go home. Go home. Go home. Don't mess with my car. Don't mess with my car, okay? When you go. No, you are not. Just go on. Just go. Leave me alone. I'm just an old sad woman. Go. Leave me alone. I'm gonna give you your homework. Your homework is to write these sentences down.
Teacher, I hate your paper.
Here, I'm gonna give you homework. I'm gonna give you homework. I'm gonna write your ABC.
You have to give my stuff back.
No, you can't get your stuff back because you were bad in class. I'll give you it tomorrow, okay? So you, I'm gonna make it so you can't get it. Okay. Let's see. Oh, these little boys and girls these days. I'm getting sick and tired. Bye, everybody.